In more local news, Japanese State Minister for Foreign Affairs Kazuyuki Nakane, who arrived in the country on an official visit, called on the acting Sri Lankan Foreign Minister Lakshman Kiriella today.
Japanese State Minister of Foreign Affairs Kazuyuki Nakane arrived in the island last night. Nakane is the second high-ranking Japanese diplomat to visit Sri Lanka in a matter of weeks. The meeting between Kazuyuki Nakane and Lakshman Kiriella had centered around the third phase of the Central Expressway, development of the North and East Container Terminals at the Colombo Port, development of the BIA, as well as a series of other development projects. According to a communique issued by the ministry, discussions were held on developing infrastructure of the North and East Terminals of the Colombo Port, the completion of 66 years of diplomatic relations between the two nations, the development of the Bandar Naika Airport, development of Kandy, improving agricultural activities, establishing a green energy park, and a number of other topics. The Japanese State Minister of Foreign Affairs engaged in a tour of the museum at the JR Jayawardena Center. The State Minister obtained blessings from the Hunupitiya Sri Gangarama Temple today.
The Japanese State Minister for Foreign Affairs participated at the commissioning ceremony of the patrol vessels donated from Japan to Sri Lanka at the Colombo port this evening. The Japanese ambassador to Sri Lanka Kenichi Sugunuma and the State Minister of Defense Ruan Vijayawardena were also present at the event. The vessels will be used mainly for search and rescue, pollution control and oil spill management, as well as maritime security boarding operations.